The water is beautiful out here on Lake Taps, but it can also be deadly. Hi, Sergeant Moss here with the Pierce County Sheriff's Department.
And I'm Jeff Polinski, Lieutenant Paramedic with East Pierce Fire and Rescue.
A fun day at the park should be just that, a fun day.
So we'd like to remind you of some safe tips when swimming in our waterways and lakes in Pierce County. The water in our area is cold, and that cold can have significant effects on your body.
Distances in the water can seem deceiving. So what seems like a short swim here is actually 150 yards or 1.5 football fields long. Things like cold water fatigue and hypothermia can occur when you're swimming in cold bodies of water for a long period of time.
Swimming in our cold water can decrease your body temperature up to 25 times faster than sitting on shore. Your body moves heat from your arms and legs to the core, reducing your ability to swim.
So what can you do to be safe with the water? First thing is, wear a life jacket.
Swim with others, but make sure you have a buddy system in place.
Don't use alcohol. Alcohol in the cold water can worsen the effects of the alcohol, and it can lower your body temperature faster.
Lastly, watch for signs of teeth chattering, shivering, and blue lips that may indicate time to get out of the water and get warmed up. So just remember, know the water, know your limits, and wear a life jacket.
We don't want you to be scared of the water.
We just want you to enjoy it safely and responsibly.